Hi everyone, and welcome to Ground Control's latest product showcase. Today, we're going to do a quick overview of our RockBLOCK suite of products. I'm Evan Finnemore, I'm a client solutions manager here at Ground Control. Let's get into it. Our RockBLOCK units are satellite-based transceivers that use the Iridium satellite network to transmit and receive short serial messages from A to B anywhere on the globe. Iridium is a constellation of 66 low Earth orbiting satellites on 11 different orbital planes. So basically, you've got a mesh of satellites all over the world that provide 100% coverage of the globe. That means if you have a clear view of the sky, you have data transmission. Our RockBLOCK products are essentially a development board for the Iridium modem. So it hosts either a 9602 or 9603 Iridium modem, provides them with an antenna, its power supply requirements, and also exposes the modem's UART serial interface via a breakout connector. Leveraging the Iridium satellite network that I mentioned before, the RockBLOCK uses the Short Burst Data Airtime Service, or SBD. So SBD basically means that the modem will send up to 340 byte packets to the satellite and 270 byte packets from the satellite. So that basically means that it's perfect for sending commands to remote vehicles, retrieving diagnostic information from weather balloons or oceanic buoys or anything in the remote fields, or even monitoring oil wells in the ocean. The satellite will then send that data to one of Iridium's ground stations, which will in turn fire that off to us here at Ground Control. We then have the option of sending that to our web portal for you to analyze and digest, or we can send it to your email, multiple emails, or directly to your web service. Our RockBLOCK product suite includes the RockBLOCK 9602, the RockBLOCK 9603, and the RockBLOCK Plus. All three share a lot of similarities in terms of functionality, but there are a few key differences. The RockBLOCK 9602 is our original RockBLOCK. This uses the 9602 modem, has a 0.1 inch header here for your cables to connect to, and it's mostly used for hobbyists and scientists alike, for really any purpose. Meteorological sensing, fire prevention methods in remote locations, you name it, it can do it. The RockBLOCK 9603 has an onboard patch antenna, an SMA connector, and a micro Molex connector here that will connect your signaling lines, your serial, and your power requirements to your microcontroller. Both of these devices, the 9602 and the 9603, simply require a 5-volt power supply, and you're away laughing. The RockBLOCK Plus is basically the RockBLOCK 9602 or the 9602 modem installed in a IP67 enclosure. This is UV resistant, has a marine Kevlar cable here, so it's perfect for extreme environments. It does require 9 to 30 volt power, it has different power requirements, and it also speaks RS232 serial comms and not the UART based RockBLOCK 9602 or 3 communications. The RockBLOCK Plus is an out of the box kind of solution. It's perfect for installing on top of machinery straight away, connected into your sensors, and transmitting data in harsh environments. The RockBLOCK Plus has, for example, been used in the Thailand tsunami warning system, so it has the potential to save many, many lives, which is pretty sweet. Because the RockBLOCK is a small, low cost, and low power unit, the applications are honestly endless. We work with many partners all over the world to bring really innovative, out-of-the-box, end-to-end solutions to life. Most commonly, we mostly work with people who build the actual end-user sensors, and they use our tech, our RockBLOCKs, to fulfill the communication segment of their solution. For example, we work with a company called MakerBuoy, who create their own drifter buoys to enable individuals and hobbyists to buy one, chuck them in the ocean, and start retrieving data on waves, wind, air, and water temperature. Almost anything you can think of. We also work with a company in Namibia who adds satellite connectivity to wildlife tracking collars to prevent poaching of their big cats. I think that's pretty awesome. We also work with companies like Wingcopter, providing ubiquitous coverage for drone deliveries worldwide. Command and control through the RockBLOCK. It's epic. Quite honestly, the RockBLOCK product suite has no end. You can use it for whatever you want. If you can dream it, the RockBLOCK will communicate it. Your data can go from A to B anywhere in the world easily. A huge part of this is due to our partners and their visions. We just facilitate the solution to help them reach their goal. Hopefully that gives a bit of an overview of our products. If you're interested in learning more about any of what I've mentioned today, please just reach out to us through our website at www.groundcontrol.com or give us a call. Either way, thanks for listening. Have a great day. Hopefully we can talk to you soon.